Welcome back to Lawnmower Simulator with Coz, the gardening gangster. new affectation. I'm looking to make only £930 a day. It's a cheap day. It's a quiet day. There's two places. Actually, I think, one of my guys is on holiday, so let's just get straight into the action. Sounds like a rainy day. Alright, where can those last two bits be, right? Let us begin. We're going to start with our usual rotational cut. Hopefully. I don't end up cutting some of the flowers. Make a hash of this. So really into the room. A night mortar. Slow but steady, but it's raining, so it's going to take a bit longer than I'd hope. It's a good time to actually use the machine that's slower, because I've been using fast ones and getting away from this. Day is not about speed, it's about enjoyment. As usual, and when I was picking this garden last night, I wasn't really paying attention to the size of it. But it's not a problem. I have no real issues with running around at 3 miles an hour. Gives a man time to think. What the choice he's made and the games he's playing. This is less straight to the other, yeah. Right, remember that the mulcher is not the most maneuverable. I'm gonna have to. Make sure that there's some space for it to do its thing. Got turned about a bit there. Notice the way the pup and flowers are on the trees. Didn't see that flower there. Maybe what I should do is, after I've done the ground check, the time is frozen, so I may as well have a look around and see what else is here. Well, that's on the screen. No. Okay. As they say in the lawnmower profession, let's get to work. Setting the throttle, pulling down the ramp gently. Checking the blade height. That's 6 to 7. Change it down to 6. Drop the blades. Start the engines. And let's begin. There's a collision there. this side come first. Ooh. Definitely lights up. See, now I'm used to the snakey motion of the other machine. Of the park pro, and now I'm struggling. What are you coming back to me? Let's get the edge work done first. The pace. Ooh, you were lucky, 2.7 mile an hour. Oh, I love some control. Like there's a bit on the edges that I'll have to strim, maybe. I'll cut as low as I possibly can, so that'll help with the percentage. I mean, look at the resistance we're getting there on 2.7 mile an hour. Idea. Oh, too little. Well, let's go. Let's get it on, Shamal. So we're 25% in. And things are looking good. I've got a nice curve going here. Just some points I want to straighten up. But for now, these nice, easy curves are making it for light. I'm pooping along at 2.8 mile an hour. Pushed a bit there then. But I'll probably hit a thick pot of grass before it's to slow down, so I'll make sure that the left bar is close to the edge and I'm watching the right hand side to see where my line is. It's what sort of shape I want to make while I'm making my moves. Oh. I've gone from one machine. I was gonna go around that. that tree event. I was sorely tempted. Alright, I've got the camera in the wrong position. Camera placement is all very important for a good, good resistance here. Less twitchy than the zero turn machines, but the zero turn machines do have the advantage. Able to turn on its tenpence. Now that's better. Right, next time we'll go around that tree. Word coming strong. I hate the fact that I can never finish a garden the way I started it, a spiral. I always have to like stop and turn. It's a bit easy with the zero turns, but it makes the end of my work kind of cool. But I suppose that's why they make the gardens these shapes. Well, that's getting done now. What? What's happened? Resistance this way seems to be higher on the course. That's strange. That was scary. Machine jigged a bit to the left. Let the clunkiness begin. I do have a technique with this machine for turning right angles. And it does work pretty well. But tight, I've got tight space behind me there. You know what, I'm going to leave that there, because the machine will definitely need to go that way to finish. Probably the easiest way of getting that done. I want to come around the next time. Yeah, still got that big garden to do as well. Take that edge, stop on the lid, turn around. I'll flip that on the next time now. Finishing straight. It may seem weird to you, but this is my way. Slow on the petrol. Push it for the rest. Okay. Out a little bit. As close as I dare get. I can't believe I missed that on my streamer run. I'm to get that little bit out left. See if I can get up on here without banging anything. I might say that was a perfect run. Does the game agree with me? Or did you find some bullshit to pull me down with? Let's see. Oh yeah. As usual. 75. Oh yeah, that did actually. Yeah. I did it something. Okay, so I made £430. My man made £256. Well done. You made £244 of a possible 280. Not bad. Oh, thank God you're back, Samuel. We've missed your output, mate. We have missed your output. Maybe we'll get a good week in here. Let's get the machines fixed first. Okay, wait there, sir. Let's have a look at my machine. repair, 29p. Vehicle repair, 31p. Altogether, 60p. 60p of damage. See how much you cost me? Vehicle repair, £52, £19. Oh my days. My kids ain't gonna eat tonight. Taking money out of my pocket. These dodgy tactics. You know what I need? I need a new employee. I need to get out of the professional ranks, become somebody. Alright, let's have a look. That's a litter pick. Oh my days, two litter picks. Okay, and with that, join me again later on for another session of Lawn Mowing with Coz, the Gangster Gardener. Peace out.